All right, quick tip. When you're setting up for barbell rows, don't just bend over and start rowing the weight right from the rack, because this causes a lot of instability and a high risk of rounding your lower back. Instead, deadlift the weight up by squeezing your glutes and puffing out your chest, then hinge your hips back to lower the weight down. This will keep the tension on your mid and upper back so that your lower back remains neutral.